Alright, part three, here we go. Big jump. It's gotta be good. I'm gonna go that way, but I see a path this way. There's not a whole lot to this game so far, not a whole lot of story characters. Just me. This could be improved with some NPCs or enemies to fight in between. But it's a simple game. Yes. Hopefully there's nothing lurking under this water. This looks like something. Maybe I can walk up.
Stuff again. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Okay.
Can I go up? Oh. Can I jump across? I made it. Holy smokes. I'm gonna wipe my hands because that was scary. Do not want to come back up there again. Trying to beat the 30-minute clock on each of these parts, so we're not waiting too long. Holy smokes! Can I climb this? Yeah. That looks already dead. He's just sleeping. It's okay. Good head spin, though. He's a tall guy. He's a tall guy. Let me up. Can I
little guy. Probably because I haven't attacked it too much. Check my head.
Oh. And that concludes part 3. Thanks for watching, and we'll be starting part 4 shortly.